Hey guys, I'm going to do a really quick video on my new FF12 FF Industrial Mini Excavator. I just picked it up at the Richie Brothers auction and I put about 4 hours on it. And I know things come loose when you're first using these, and I have a whopping 4.4 hours on here and the swing motor has come a little loose. So if you grab the house and just kind of give it a back and forth rocking motion, you can take a look at the swing motors loose in there. And all four of those bolts that hold it down are loose. So I'm going to take some blue Loctite I just got off of Amazon and take those bolts out and lock them in. All right, so this is an 8mm Allen wrench. And you can see I have not started taking these out yet. It is just finger tight in there. That's how loose these guys are. So I'm going to take those out and get them out of here. All right, so I removed the bolts from the swing motor. I cleaned them with a paper towel. I'm going to apply some Loctite to them. I just gave this bottle a really good shake. And you're going to apply a liberal amount of Loctite to the bolts. And then when you're going to put them in, if you take the house and you move it around, you can actually get the motor to line up with the holes. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that off film and then tighten these nuts down or bolts down, and then we'll finish that up. All right, so I got them all tightened up and in there good and tight. And if I move the house as hard as I can, you can see the motor does not move anymore. So that is one problem fixed. As these machines get a few hours on them, things start to loosen up, so you really have to get ahead of the maintenance on them before you break something. So if I would have let that swing motor come loose, I would probably lost the bolts that held it in on the ground somewhere, and then the gears would have sheared on the swing motor, or the ring would have been damaged. So anyways, I hope this video helps if you have a mini Chinese excavator. If you liked the video, hit that thumbs up and please subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching.